guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And this is all free of cost, and make sure you click the subscribe button, guys. And this is about AgroForce Limited. So what is so special about AgroForce Limited? It is a fertilizer company, and this is one of the stock which recently fall around so much of value of the stock is lost. This share was once trading in the range of around 100 or 200 of range, but now it is around 23 rupees, guys. The reason of this fall is due to, again, the same reason which has been saying in this later videos, pump and dump technique has also been used in this share also, guys. I think it is very, very bad for small investors who have invested their hard earned money by losing this much of amount by investing in this kind of shares. It's very, very bad. So people now may ask me, sir, I have invested in this share. What is the latest update, or when will the lowest circuit for this share is going to end? People are asking us. For you guys, there are two options, only two options. There are, before saying these two options, guys, the one and only thing, the recent news is that the company's director has said to this official media regarding that they are planning around 150 crore of revenue in AgroForce Limited. And the two things which I already promised to say, the first thing is that the quarter third result which is going to come would definitely give a boost to AgroForce Limited. And you should note that if the AgroForce Q3 results is very, very positive, and if it beats the profit what is then estimated, if the Q3 profit is very, very good, then the lower circuit may end and it may normally trade. But what is the second thing you may ask me, guys? The second thing is that, as you know, February 1 is the budget. And also you should note that the company is a fertilizer company, and you should note that agriculture is the backbone of our economy, guys. Agriculture is the backbone of our economy. So as our economy is in down already, the government would try to improve the infrastructure developments, food development and health development. So if they give any incentives regarding fertilizers production, fertilizers consumption, or they increase the fertilizer subsidy, which may improve the financial position of this company, and that may be the one of the way to get out of this stock, I mean for this stock to get out of the lowest circuit. And another thing I want to say, guys, please don't sell your shares at this price, because we told once to exit that, I mean the high price, but we are strictly saying, please don't sell at this price. The reason is because if you cancel your selling order this time, then we may know who is the bulk seller, who is trying to bring down the share to that maximum low level, guys. And this is our view on AgroForce. I repeat two things again: the quarter third results and the tomorrow budget. The two things will definitely move this share, because if they give any benefit to this fertilizer companies, and I think AgroForce would also be benefited. And according to the speeches given by the management, I think this company has a potentiality in its momentum and financial stability, and the management is very, very transparent regarding the running of the company. And this is our view on AgroForce Limited, and see you in another video very soon. And please hit the subscribe button below, and if you have any other queries, leave it comments below so that we can help you out, guys. Thank you so much.